What's going on, everybody? Welcome back today, guys, to the channel. Pixel Car Racer back on the mobile device. Today, we got a big update, man. We have some new cars, new parts. Big Country Lab Wings is finally in this game, man. We're going to have some big wangs going down for today. We have some new liveries, new wheels, new crate items, bug fixes, and performance improvements, man. And if you guys don't believe me, well, it's on the website, man. You guys can go check it out for yourself. Today, though, we're going to go ahead and do a build, throw some new wings on, new rims, new parts. I don't know. We got a lot of money, though, today, man. If you guys don't know, $25 million courtesy of the game devs. So a huge thank you to them for hooking us up and allowing us to do some crazy builds for today, man. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys do want to keep seeing Pixel Car Racer, don't forget to slap that like button. The last episode that we were here, we had a lot of views, man. 250,000 views, I think 7,500 likes. So huge thank you to everybody that did come around to that episode. Today, though, big wangs, man. Now, the new wings, though, I'm pretty sure the Drag Pro V1 spoiler is new. Again, if you guys can help me out in the comment section down below, let me know, please, man. What's new? What's not? The Demolisher was already in the game. And I do believe the Manly 1850 is new as well. Again, I could be wrong. I do apologize if I am. We got the Manly XL coming in and the Drag Pro V3. Now, the V3, I do believe we did on a build previously. So that's definitely not new. Other things that I have found around, I don't know if this motor's new or not, but we have a Chevy LT5 motor coming in. 755 horsepower out of the box. Out of the box, man. It's going to be a lot of fun to drive. $6 million. We may drop it in. I don't know 100%. Other things, I did say that there was some new rims, but I couldn't really tell, man. There's so many rims to find. I mean, this game is just flooded with customization. It's not a bad thing. I mean, this is the best possible thing that a game could have, is a lot of customization. They're doing big things out here on Pixel Car Racer, man. Definitely applaud what they're doing. I know a lot of people are looking for the story mode. That's one of the biggest things that people are looking for. So who knows when that's going to come out. Hopefully soon. I'd love to see that come down and start a full series on that. We have Skull, Community LE. Now again, Big Country Labs, that's definitely new. I'm going to buy that one there, yep. I think all that we need next is some Street Faction bash bars on the updates, man. I think that'd be really cool. iRacing crashes are always spectacular to watch, especially in the street stock. Yeah, definitely. If you guys missed that iRacing vid, I will link that down below for you guys. Awesome stuff. I took a win in that episode as well, too, so I think you guys are really going to enjoy that one. All right, so we're going to head into the dealership. Now, the new cars that I know of, anyways, I found two of them that had new on top of them. Now, the one, I'd like to see what you guys come up with down here, but this is it right here. Now, if I had to guess, kind of reminds me of a Mazda. That's all I'm going to say, though. Mazda. You guys can finish the rest off. If I'm wrong, holy shit, man, I'm gonna be real upset. Now the next one up here, little Lexus, man, SC300. Hopefully it's, you know, it's not, I mean, it could be a sore. I don't wanna get technical and say it's a sore or anything like that. I'm just gonna keep it simple, SC300, man. We're gonna drive this for today. Now considering the fact that this game is pretty damn JDM, I'm gonna say it's probably a Toyota sore, so let's just go ahead and just call it that before I get roasted in the comments. Here she is, you ready for this? Here we go. Oh, that looks sick. Okay. Let's go with that teal tow hook. Why not? Here we go. The big wangs. Here we go. Okay. BCL Manly XL. Nice and big. I like that. We have the Demolisher again. Like I said, I think that's already been in the game. Manly 1850. BCL Manly wing. That actually looks really fire. Demolisher SE. Yep. We also have... Okay, so I think we used them all. And then we also have these drag kits here. That V2 looks fire, though. FG500. Also have the Drag Pro one, just the chute at the back. Okay, you know what I'm feeling, though? I think I'm feeling that Manly XL version, man. That thing is huge, it's large, and in charge. Didn't see my... Oh, it's back bumper. Okay, never mind. I was looking at the front bumper. Could go with that extra wide aggressive arrow on there. Fortune kit, okay. And rear, I like that lip actually on there. Heavy bash bar kit. So we do have bash bars. I totally forgot about that. Drag. Race work. Ooh, that race work with the bash bar is really nice. And then we have the delete as well too. Now I think I'm missing a few really good kits about here. So let's go into the store. We're gonna go ahead and buy this damn motor, man. I'm doing it. LT5, $6 million. Holy shit. All right. The Drag Pro. I don't think I had any of the Drag Pro. So let's see what that is. I think I... Oh, the tuner kit. Let's throw that on. What else we got? Race Mar, VX Lip. All right. Let's see what we got for those. Let's go back to the garage. Into here, man. I'm getting used to the buns right now. Here we go. Drag Pro on the rear. We got the wheelie bar. Oh, damn. Okay, we're going to use that, actually. I know it doesn't really fit this build, but we're going to do it just because it is new. At least I'm pretty sure it is. Again, if it's not, I'm going to feel real dumb, but we're going to try it, though. And sides, we have the tuner side as well, too, with a little bit of an arch on the fenders now. And go Fortune. Rocket Bunny. Ooh, that's possible. Pandem on the side. You know what? I think I'm feeling the Pandem kit. Just kind of widens that whole front end out. I like that. We have the Drag Pro on the front. Beastly, man. Oh, my God. Tuner package. What we got on the tuner? Just an extended front. Not a big fan of that. Look at the intake hole right on the front end. That is dope, man. That's the drag kit, actually, too. Go ahead and equip the oil cooler on there. Can't do both of them, unfortunately. I wish that we could. That's all right, though. The green headlight tint. And I'm debating. Should I do a little... Nah, I'm just kidding, man. We're not going to do it. But just have a quick look here again, because it really does blow me away when I forget about how many things are actually in this game to put on the top of your car. It's really cool. Almost reminds me of damn Rocket League. We could be a pizza delivery boy right now. We go with the 3K yellows and the motor. Here we go. Okay, LT5. Wow, that's gonna give us quite a bit. Here we go, 6.2 liter. Damn, and we still have the Pizza Boy sign on there. Whatever, man, we're gonna leave it on for right now. I know last episode I said the drag stealers were new. They weren't new, man, I screwed up, okay, I'm sorry. Now, if you did see that, we can actually do the front and the rear on the rims. Something that I did not know that was actually possible, so if that is new as well, that's pretty damn sick. Now, we could supercharge it, could turbo it. Wow, the blower is significantly lower. We're going to get more power out of the turbo, so let's actually go ahead and do the turbos. VX slotted. We have some nice, big, thick, fat tires, man. We got the dragsters here. Yep. Boom. Coils equipped. We're bagged. PR Gold intercooler. Piston. Going to go with the VX Titans, of course, man. 3,300 horsepower here. Holy shit. And I think we're set, man. 3,600 horsepower. I didn't even think that was actually possible on this game. That may be the craziest build that we've done on this game. And we're a pizza delivery boy. What are we doing? Launch control is not turned on. Where's our ECU at? Ah, we even have the ECU equipped. Son of a bitch. We should be good. Yeah. All right. Whoa, there we go, there we go. 3689. Tag it, man. Give me the slip. I'm keeping that. Oh, we can change the damn room. I forgot about that, man. Let's get some different vibes in here. Thank you. We just cleaned up our room. All right. Moment of truth, though. Can we actually hold down a race with this thing? Oh, I love it, man. We got the pizza thing, man. Let's go a little toge. Going up against Flopper. Now, I thought I was already down a gear, but I guess not. We're going to get by him, though. Don't worry. Crowd is, yep. Now, I did remember in the comments you guys were saying that if I hop in the draft, even though he's pretty far up ahead, we should catch him fairly quickly. And we did, and I was not ready for it. Son of a bitch. Let's try it again. Let's try it again. Come on now. 3, 2, 1. Nope. Maybe. I just guessed on that, man. I guessed. I thought maybe he was closer. All right. Oh, we got some muscle. Here we go. Oh, yeah. That's mine, sir. Oh, no, get out the way. I just helped that man get through there. He's not. Nope, nope. Nope, I feel like Fast and Furious right now. Chasing down Dom. Come on, man. This thing should be hauling right now. Oh, with the pass. That was actually really sick. I don't think I've had a good race like this in a long time. Where is this man? I know he's going to be. Man, stop commenting. Oh, look at what you did. $200,000 on the line. I don't think we're going to be able to do very much on this. Thankfully, like I said, we got a lot of money right now, man. We have a small loan of about $50 million, right? It's not that much. We're going against Boos. I was about to say Bruce, but there's no R right there, man. Way to throw me a curveball. Appreciate it. Here we go. Haven't done this in a little bit. Wish me luck, please. There we go. Our gear ratios are a little bit long, I feel. But we'll see what we can do here. Are we in neutral? Yeah, here we go. Holy shit. Spray. Spray, I said. I hit the button too many times. God damn it. What happened? We lost. I was trying to spray and then I couldn't spray and then God, oh man, I kept hearing it spray and I tapped it twice. Get wrecked. Okay. Don't bet on me. If you guys are betting on me for this, don't do it, man. It's not going to be good. Bring this final drive out a little bit. 212. Okay. Try that one more time. I'm putting down another 200 large, okay? I'm doing it. That was exciting, though. Okay, here we go. We're doing it one more time. Who are we going against? At the bottom here, yep. Oh, MX-5? Where's my damn SC-300? No. We got this. V8 swap for the win. I'm taking this home. We had a good start last time. It was just a matter of making sure that we got out of gear and hit the nitrous in time, which we didn't do. Here we go. Come on! Oh, we almost won it! Oh, that was exciting, though. That was the closest I have ever ran on one of these races, man. These damn tournament races are no joke. Very, very tough. We ran a 6.9. He ran a 6.7. Respect. Okay, nice ride, Slab. Who said that, man? Someone said that. That was sick. We're out in the cold. Solid race. I mean, how come I can't get these guys in the damn champ races, right? I mean, I get everybody. Oh, my God. Too soon, Junior. Thought I was already winning. Not good. I thought I won the race, man. But nope, that man was right there ready to pass me. I can't believe that. Well, what are your thoughts so far in this game, man? Are you guys playing it? Tell me your favorite ride down below. Huge thank you to everybody for coming around for yet another episode on Pixel Car Racer. We're delivering pizzas out here, man, with a nice little Chevy motor coming into this SC300 or Toyota Soar, whatever, you know. Like I said, leave in the comments what you think. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what's new in this game, please. And if you guys see another update come down, don't hesitate to let me know in the comment section, man. I really do appreciate everybody letting me know. All your feedback down below is always appreciated. Don't forget to slap that like button. And don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are found down below. I'm out. Peace.